Okay, and welcome back to Making Memories 8. You guys may not have heard my voice before, but you have definitely seen my silhouette. I am Miss G's husband. You can call me Mr. R. Today I'm making some tortilla soup. Brand is Bear Creek. And I've already cut the chicken up into bite-sized pieces. It calls for 2 pounds. We're gonna go ahead and get cooking on that. Yeah, it's taking about, I'd say 2.5 good sized chicken breasts to make 2 pounds. Alright everybody, we are back, and it is finished. Now of course, you can't have tortilla soup without either tortillas or corn chips. And I went ahead and got some santitas. Santitas corn chips there. And she's ready to serve, so let's serve it up. So that is 2 pounds of chicken and let's put a little bit of that back, get some more of that broth. Okay, some more broth here because You know, you don't want too much chicken. You want just the right amount of soup or broth and meat. Okay, can't forget the cheese. This is what we have, sharp cheddar, and that's what I'm gonna use. Use whatever you want. So what goes in first, right? Does it the cheese or the chips? I guess that all depends on you. Why don't we throw the chips in first? Oops, a little bit of a mess there. Got the chips. Some people like a lot of chips. Some people like a little chips. Somewhere in the middle here. Let's get that cheese on. All right, yum, yum, yummy. For the tummy. Looks good. Not too sure if it tastes as good as it looks. I think I'm gonna take this up to my honey and let her try it. She's been working hard all day. I'm sure she's hungry. All right, well, thank you for watching. Hit the subscribe button or like, either one. Thank you.